Herbert shovels it back into the corner, trying to find Hagel in the high slot. That does not connect. And here come the Sabres back the other way again. Gergensen called for it. Throws it back across, and they score the back door. Jordan Greenway makes it 3-1 Buffalo.
And they are feeling it. They've got nothing to lose. They're going home for the summer right after this game, and they played like it. The Lightning overload at the puck, and then the back door is open. Lightning back checkers, you have to sort it out. Cirelli and Hagel, you got to look around. Buffalo gets a favorable bounce. Greenway does, that is. But this was actually a 3-on-2 with back checkers. The defensemen go to their guys, but nobody gets that last guy.